Kelly Fried from the Microsoft Pix team. This is a camera that puts AI inside so that you get the best photo. As I move this around, we have a DNN that's trained to find the best exposure. So it works hardware to pick the best exposure. So when I take the picture, then it acts 10 frames, some from before and some from after the shutter click. The idea is that it takes the time to actually click the shutter. And so by taking some before and after, we make sure you get the right moment. Then we have live image as well. So it detected that there was some motion in the image. So we actually stitched the frames together to create a small live moment. You can also edit. So we have face beautification features that clean up skin, as well as style transfer. Style allows you to add styles to your image. And we also have a speed painting, which paint, and you can share either the image or the painting version of the image. And you can download this at the Apple iPhone App Store, or if you're on Android, it should be coming in beta soon.